All right, hey everybody. Beatles song number 18 in our journey through all of the Beatles songs covers in this crazy journey that's been going on for almost four months now. But this is song number 18, which is called Blackbird. I think we can all agree this is very much a Paul song, with Paul playing the only instrument in the song, which is an acoustic guitar. It's kind of a argument, I suppose, back and forth on if it's a metronome or if he's using his feet to tap the beat. Regardless, no one really knows for sure which one, but regardless, he's doing one or the other. It's just a beautiful song. He's described it as he thought of blackbirds when he was in India with the Beatles in 1968. It's also been regarded as maybe a racial song, thinking about black and white. But he's given a couple descriptions of it along the year. So regardless, this was a lot of fun to record. Kevin Prukey was in town and helped out with all the video and setting all that up with us. And then Rob Stewart did an awesome job playing acoustic guitar, and I went ahead and sang it. So we kind of did this live together, me and Rob, and it was a lot of fun. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy Beatles song number 18, Blackbird.
Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly into the light of the dark black night. For this moment to arrive.